There were six stone water jars standing there, meant for the ablutions that are customary among the Jews. Each could